got your back.
Whoa, buddy. You need to back it up there. All right. Guys, seriously. Doors. I need a door. I just... I'm only getting dressed because you guys are just, like, all up on my grill right now, and I'm not feeling it. I'm gonna need you guys to back up.
Ugh, God.
The air in here is so, so cold, guys. What was that? Did you guys hear that? Sound like something got knocked over. I don't know what it was, though. Come on. I didn't do that. Alright, I take no responsibility for that at all. None. Let's get breakfast. Do you have breakfast stuff, buddy?
Something I can get for you?
Menu, please?
Let's sate that appetite.
Yeah, it's early and I'm hungry. I need you to hurry up. What have you got? You don't really have much in the way of, like, breakfast stuff. Oh, I guess I'll take some bread and some cheese. That seems good enough for this early in the morning. Yeah, shush. Can't wait to get out of here, buddy. You just don't even understand. You have no idea how excited I am to leave this place. But let's eat my bread and cheese so I can get the crap out of here. Actually, I should probably get my water filled while I'm here. Lydia, See, I'm feeling like you know him for some reason. Like, I really feel like you know him, and it makes me unsettled.
Something I can get for you?
Can you fill my water? Thanks, bro.
Anything you need.
You're the best.
Just holler.
Appreciate it. Can't wait to get to the college. Come on, guys, let's go. Hopefully the storm has maybe settled down a little bit, but from the sounds of it, it probably hasn't. Looks like the storm cleared up, though. I mean, it's still snowing a little bit, but that's not so bad. Not as bad as it was. Ugh, puppies. You get over there. Maybe we won't, die, freeze to death out here. Maybe. That'd be cool. I could deal with that. I could deal with not freezing to death. That'd be a thing. But to help with that, I'm just gonna, you know, magic myself a little bit. Come on, Thuz. Get on your horses, guys. We're headed out. Maybe if we ride, like, all day, maybe we'll get to the college before nightfall. That'd be great. So, come on. Follow the signs to Winterhold. Let me check my map. I just want to make sure. Alright, let's see. We are here by the inn. College is up there. I'm just trying to think what the best route is going to be to get there. I could go around the mountains. Or I could... This path goes through them and up and over. Oh... That's probably not safe. That's not safe. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm just gonna keep going this way. I'll follow the main road. I feel like that's a much better plan. We're gonna have to be careful though. There's lots of bandits. There's always bandits on the road. They're gonna wanna take all of our stuff, and we just can't have that. What's that? Oh, that's a skeleton. Okay. Keep on trucking, guys. Try to ignore all the things that you see on the road that may or may not want to kill us. Goat's not a big deal. Goat doesn't want to kill us, so that's good. We're good. Everything's fine. We're just gonna ride through this lovely tundra forest, apparently, which is looking pretty shabby these days, actually. Who's that? Hello? Hello? Sir? Sir? Who are you? Oh! You are not friendly at all. Okay. I got something for you. Why you gotta be like that, bro? Gotta be like that. You know, we were just riding, and you just up and decided that you wanted to cause some problems in our lives. For no reason. You got anything good on you? I'll take your stuff. I'll take that. For sure's. Take that. You're totally wearing my armor. I'll let that slide. Take that. Take your money. Take that. I have no shame. You attacked us. Let me throw you back here. There you go. No one will notice. You just stay there. Fountain flowers. Cool. Alright. Back to the horses, guys. Back to the horses. Where's my horse? Thuz. You're such a chicken. You always run. You always run like you're in danger. I will always protect you, Thuz. I will always protect you. You just need to calm down. Come on, guys. Let's go. This is my horse, and my horse is indeed amazing. Thuz. I'll get you trained up, though. You're gonna be so much better one day, and you're just not even gonna want to run. You're gonna be a fighting horse. You're gonna be like, oh, bro, that guy causing you some problems? Then let me hoof him right in the mouth. I'm gonna hoof him right in the mouth, and it'll be amazing, and you're gonna be so good. Hey, look, a fort. I wonder who lives in there. I wonder if it's Stormcloak or the Empire. Somebody's home. Lights are on. Probably just gonna ride by. No reason for us to go in there. It's probably full of angry soldiers who want nothing more than to smack us. Oh, that's... Ow! What the crap? Guys! Arrows! Oh, I've been shot! I'm under attack, okay? Everybody dismount. Dismount, prepare to attack. Everyone, get ready. We've got a skeleton. Alright. There's some sort of wizard up there. I'm gonna need you guys to do something about that. If you could. Okay, I'm gonna have to projectile some nonsense for this guy. No, bro. We need fireballs. We need fireballs. We're gonna explode the shit out of them. Hey. No. Ow. Get lost. Stop it. Ah! No. I am out of mana. This is real bad, guys. I need you guys to get it together. Do your best. Oh. Come on, guys. We gotta get this guy. Come on, get this guy. I'm out of mana. Lydia, don't you have a bow and arrow? Zeus? Oh, wait. No, that's Zeus. Lydia! Oh god! Get in there! No, I have potions. I totally have potions, right? I got potions for mana. Yes. Drink it. Drink the potions. All of the potions. Dude, I'm gonna kill you. I'm totally gonna kill you. How dare you attack Lydia? Get back here, you sneaky son of a bitch. Lydia! Zeus, what the shit are you doing? You know, she looked at your butt. You should probably be helping her. Lydia! Where'd that scumbag go? Where'd he go, Lydia? Oh, you think you can hide? F yourself, bro. F yourself. No one attacks Lydia except for me. Oh, it's a chick. It's totally a chick. Sorry, lady. Sorry. Ooh, a dagger. You know what? I should have foostrodod you right off the side of this thing here. Can't believe you tried to kill Lydia. No one kills Lydia. No one. You bitch. Zeus, you're doing fine. Lydia, where are you? Lydia! Seriously, Lydia, where are you? Lydia! You're not dead, are you? Lydia! Where the crap did she run off to? Oh no, Necromage. Let me take your stuff. I was so worried, I thought that was Lydia. Lydia, where'd you go? They're still... I'm still worried. Where did she run off to? I know I saw her. Lydia? What's going on over here? Lydia? 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 Oh my god, Lydia. What, were you just standing there taking it? My god, woman. Hey. What's your deal? He didn't use his necromage on you, did he? You're not dead, are you? And he brought you back. Are you okay? You seem to be okay. You had me so worried. I was so worried. Well, you know what? They shot at us first, and now we're gonna go in here and we're gonna F up their lives. That's what's gonna happen. I have like zero tolerance for the necromancers that are all like, oh, I'm gonna kill all the things. Cause you know, screw them. Screw them right in their faces. They think they're better than everybody else because they're like, oh, we're going to use the dark arts and we're going to F up everybody's lives. I have zero tolerance for them. What do you got, skeleton? Nothing that I care about. But first I'm going to warm up by a fire because it's getting kind of chilly again. Would you guys care to join me? Come. I'm glad we could spend this early morning, you know, being attacked by necromancers and skeletons, because, you know, that's how our lives go, apparently. Can't get 2 feet without being, you know, killed by some horrible monster. It's great. This is just the worst. It's just the worst. I just don't understand. Like, seriously, is there no safe place here? Does, like, no one try to maybe... I don't know. Create some level of security. I mean, they have these huge forts that are supposed to be run by military, and they get run out by a bunch of measly little necromancers and skeletons. Like, seriously, you guys. They make me so angry. Come on. We're going in here, and we're gonna kill everything. That's what's gonna happen. Just gonna kill everybody. Because now it's personal. They've made person. I'm not gonna go in there yet. Let's go in the bottom, guys. Let's go in the bottom. Come on. The prison. Was this just a prison? That'd be weird. All right, let's go. Uh-oh. Shiba, save me! Good job. Lol. Silly skeleton. Life is for living people. Oh, there's stuff here. What's this? Ooh, cooked food. What do you think of these plates, Lydia? I'm not gonna hit you this time. I think we're good at home. Ours are a little bit better than that. Books! I'll read these later. I like riddles. Money! Yoink. Shouldn't leave money lying around like that. Ooh. Oh, they're all empty. Alright, never mind. Apples! The kids like apples, you know? I gotta look out for the kids. Empty sacks. Lame. What's in here? Skeleton hands. Okay. Right. And skulls. Right on. This is weird. This place is very strange. What's going on in here? Ow. Way out. Alright. Come on, let's go. Did they leave just that one skeleton in here to, like, guard the whole place? Seems pretty, irresponsible. Honestly. Axes. Wood that's not being used. Oh my god, it's a broomstick. Guys, this could be a witch. We could be dealing with a straight-up wicked witch. Oh, skeleton! Not anymore. Shiba. Get in there. No, bro. No. Ow. Hey, did you kill Sheba? That's unacceptable behavior. Lydia, kill her! Good job, Lydia. You guys are the best. What were they hoarding in here? A tomato? Ugh. Mushrooms? Bone meal? Oh, now I'm stealing. Who am I stealing from? There's nobody here. Hey, look, a chest. It's empty. Alright, never mind. Are there any actual prisoners here? Dirty necromage, a wicked dagger. You were gonna sacrifice us to your weird god, weren't you? Unacceptable. What's going on down there? I wonder if there's any prisoners for me to save. Because I'm trying to be a hero too, you know. Hello, is anyone down here? Hello? Hello? Any prisoners? Any saving? Hello? I guess not. But what good's a prison if you don't have any prisoners? You're worthless. You guys are worthless. Come on, let's go. This place was pretty lackluster. No prisoners. Poor security. No goodies. Like, none whatsoever at all. Anything going on up here? There's an empty fireplace. That's cool. That's neat. Let's go check out that upstairs room. See if there's anything more exciting up there. Moving on up, guys. We're moving on up. I would have thought there would have been a way up here from down there, but I guess not. That's okay, though. I know there was a trap door over here somewhere. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just crazy. I might be just crazy. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. All right. Come on, guys. Let's get in here. I don't want it to storm again before we're able to get out of here. All right. You ready? You guys ready? Let's go. Be real quiet. I don't know if there's anybody in here or not. Scroll of Conjure Frost? Ooh. I'll always take some magic. Let's kind of sneak a little bit. Ooh. Books are good. Alright, come on, guys. There's bound to be somebody in here. There's no way this place is empty. Cheese. I love cheese. It stays for so long. I'm sorry. I know we're sneaking. That was my idea. My bad, guys. It's real dusty in here. I don't know what to tell you. Come on. Shh, just be quiet. Just be real quiet, okay? Well, son of a bitch, there's nobody in here. There's a chest. Well, this has been a bust. This place was useless. Yeah, exactly. Shruggy shrug. Come on, let's get the crap out of here. I don't even know why I wasted my time here. We killed everybody outside. Alright, everybody. Are we done? We're done here. This place was useless. Well, maybe now that it's cleaned out, maybe one of the militaries will come back in and take over. I'm hungry. You guys hungry? I'm gonna eat something. I feel like I'm always hungry. I'll eat some beef. Alright, come on, let's go. To the horses! Where did I put Thews? Well, I guess we can say we did one good thing today. Where'd you guys go? Oh, there you are. You know, we got rid of those pesky necromancers, because they're always a pain in the ass. No matter what, they're always trying to wreck stuff. Make everybody's lives harder, get up on everybody's grill, take their family, turn them into something. See, I put you in a safe place, dudes, and you didn't run away. Good job. Huh. Alright, guys, you ready? Let's go! I want to try to get there before it's too late in the afternoon. Because, yeah, that's going to blow. Because if it gets too late, they're going to close up the school, and I'm probably not going to be able to get in until tomorrow. Stupid necromancers. They aggravate me so much. I wonder if they went to the College of Winterhold to learn their magic, though. I don't think they teach necromancy there, I don't know. I mean, I know a couple spells, and because in the Conjuration School, part of it is necromancy, but I would hope that they would discourage that. I mean, raising the dead like that, it's just so obscene. So obscene. I could never do that to somebody's, like, because you never know who those people are. Like, everyone is somebody's child, and that's so messed up to just, like, oh, I killed you, and now I'm going to use your body as a minion for my life. Like, that's messed up. That's so messed up. I could never do that. I just could never do that to somebody. Goat. Goats. Multiple goats. More than one goat. Okay. Alright, guys, let's go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. What's this? What's going on here? Oh, man, it's a cave. It's a cave.
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
You know what, Zeus? I like the way you think. What's this? Well, I'm seeing some interesting things here. It's definitely not friendly. Alright, guys. We can do this. I like the way you think, Zeus. We should check this out. You know, I'm not gonna be a good wizard if I don't, you know, practice my magic. So let's go. Alright, we're gonna sneak a little bit in here because I don't want, you know, there's no telling what could be in a cave. There could be trolls, there could be other horrible monsters. You just don't know. And especially with a water source? Oh man, this could be real ugly. What was that sound? Let's see. Let's get some firebolts. Alright. Oh my god, what is that?
Don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, me either. Let's kill it. I'm gonna need help. I need help. Oh, what the shit? Oh, look at me go. I'm amazing. I'm gonna be the best freaking wizard. What is this? It's too heavy for me to pick up. Ugh. Is it a pet of some sort? I mean, what is this? Giant bug. You know, this whole Skyrim is just famous for all these giant bugs. It's great. I feel like I've seen this architecture before. I know it's quite a stretch to call it architecture, but no, I've seen these, like, this type of building pattern before. I wish I could remember where from, though. And these are definitely made. These aren't naturally occurring tunnels. Looks like this cave was built by somebody or something. Continue to sneak, shall we? Continue to sneak? Good plan. Try to keep our voices down a little bit, maybe? I see it. Something over there. Some kind of box, maybe? Oh, I know what this is. Oh, no! Kill them! Guys! So, great. Ah! Good job, Lydia. Falmer, awesome. You know what, guys? Let's leave this for later, shall we? Because, you know, I've heard some pretty horrific stories about what the Falmer do to people that they've caught, and I don't want to be one of those people. Okay? Maybe? What do you think? What do you guys... Fine. Fine. We'll go through the cave, all right?
Next time, on the road to Winterhold.
Holy crap, guys. Do you see it? Oh my god, we're totally here. We're totally here.